nice to see Kevin Federline dancing again. Hey, for not being able to see his feet, he moves it pretty quickly. I've never played Dance Dance Revolution, but I assume you must get a piece of cake for beating it.